Good morning, teachers and all students here. My name is Pisut Manorat from Mathayom 5. There are many Burmese in Thailand. In some area, there are Burmese cultures. There are cultures of Burmese residential such as Musakhon. But before we start this topic, if you are confusing how to call people who live in Myanmar, you can call them both Burmese and Myanmar people. So let's get to our topic. The question is why many Burmese have to come and go to Thailand. The answers are the wage and the critical problem in Myanmar that affects people's life. Thailand minimum wage is 300 baht per day, but in Myanmar, the minimum wage is around 41 baht per day. So 300 baht per day for Myanmar is enough use. I found one interview from a Burmese worker. He said he can buy a house in Myanmar by work in Thailand for 1 year. As I said, another answer is about the critical problem in Myanmar. Myanmar's regime is military regime and they make social disparity. For example, things sold in Myanmar have two different prices. One price for women and the other price for people. People price is at least twice as cheap from government price. When we compare the minimum wage in Myanmar and the money they have to spend in daily life, it's hard to live comfortably as normal people. So many of Burmese move to Thailand for better life. But it's not as easy as they think. I found an interview from Burmese laborers named Narong Khayongsak. He's a Burmese laborer in Samosakorn. He said he has to work for more than 8 hours a day to get Thailand's minimum wage. For some day, he had to work up to 22 hours. He and his family had to live in a small flat. He and his friend tried to ask for better pay or less work hours by referring to work permit rule, but they got fired already. Anyway, he said he feels comfortable to live in Samosakorn because there is a temple and it makes him feel close and not too different from Thai people. Some of you may not know what work permit rule is. Work permit rule is a legal document which shows that foreign labor is legal. If the laborers don't have work permit, they can be held by Thai government or Thai law. As most of you know, ASEAN is going to start at the end of this December, and will be a labor flow that goes across the country, especially in Thailand. We have to behave to Burmese laborers as a human, not a slave, because without them, Thailand's economy can be this good. ในปัจจุบันประเทศไทยมีคนงานพม่าอยู่เป็นจำนวนมากเนื่องจากเหตุผล2ประการครับเหตุผลประการแรกคือค่าแรงขั้นต่ำของพม่าที่มีอยู่ต่ำมากคือ41บาทต่อวันในขณะที่ประเทศไทยมีแรงงานมีค่าแรงขั้นต่ำอยู่ที่300บาทต่อวันเหตุผลประการที่2คือปัญหาทางการเมืองของพม่าซึ่งสร้างความเดือดร้อนในสังคมให้กับคนในประเทศทำให้คนจำนวนมากเลือกที่จะย้ายเพื่อเข้ามาทำงานในประเทศไทยครับที่หลายคนทราบกันว่าอาเซียนจะเริ่มขึ้นภายในปลายเดือนธันวาคมนี้เราในฐานะคนไทยควรจะปฏิบัติตนกับคนงานพม่าในฐานะมนุษย์เช่นเดียวกันไม่ใช่ฐานะคนที่อยู่ต่ำกว่าเพราะหากเศรษฐกิจไทยขาดแรงงานพม่าเหล่านี้ประเทศไทยคงไม่สามารถพัฒนาให้มีเศรษฐกิจอยู่ในระดับนี้ได้ครับ